Our all-time favorite Kareena Kapoor Khan has delivered her second baby and she is glowing. After 2 weeks of giving birth to her second born, the actress finally shared the first glimpse of Tamur's little brother on Monday morning. It was the occasion of International Women's Day 2021 and Kareena posted an adorable picture of the baby sleeping in her arms. Her caption read, "There is nothing women can't do. Happy Women's Day, my loves." Kareena once again posted a no-makeup real selfie and won our hearts. And as we wait to see more pictures of the newborn and his name as well, we were reminded of this throwback wherein Kareena had expressed her wish to have a daughter. It was the first pregnancy of Kareena and the excitement around Bebo being pregnant was pretty high. Everyone wanted to know the feelings of the actress as she was all set to be a mother for the first time. She was asked what she would like to have, a girl or a boy. The actress had desired for a girl. "Wherever I go these days, there is just one question asked which I think is quite intrusive, but still I am asked both me and Saif, whether it's a boy or is it a girl. Not just for me or my child, but for the millions of children out there. For all those people who think a girl child is considered taboo, a girl is considered not equally enough, not up to a man, but you must know, a woman is the only soul that has the right to carry a soul in her. That is truly something that is a joy." Well, Kareena's thoughts and opinions are as beautiful as her.